Hello again, and welcome to my next pedal demonstration. This time it is for this, which I feel that I've put an appropriate graphic on it. If any of you have seen the Hand Banana episode of Aqua Teen Hunger Force, you'll know what I'm talking about. This is the Casper Electronics Echo Bender, and it's going to be difficult to describe. As you can see, it has wet feedback and dry, decay, coarse, and fine controls on it. So it has a delay circuit in it, but it also has, I'm thinking a fuzz circuit and maybe an oscillator in it or something like that. I'm not exactly sure what they were trying to achieve with this pedal, but it is definitely interesting. I don't really know what else to say about it other than that you can make some really strange noises with it. So having said that, let's get to the sound clips. Alright guys, so for this I will be using my Gibson Explorer Voodoo again, and through a Randall RG75. And yeah. I'm probably not going to be saying much else because I won't really be able to explain what's going on. So bear with me and hope you enjoy. Here's the clean signal. Thank you. That was the Casper Electronics Echo Bender clone. Don't really know how to describe it for you guys, but it's kind of a synth and delay and noisemaker all in one. Half the sound clips I wasn't even playing, and I'm sure you can tell. But it's definitely fun to play with, that's for sure. It might even be what you would call an inspiration pedal. But it really does rape your signal. it's fun. And I would recommend trying it anyway. Link is in the description if you'd like the layout to try it yourself. And as always, thanks for watching, guys. And I'll see you next time. Take it easy.